See here in this problem, here how to find the trans function for the given block diagram. So here input is R of S and output is C of S. So here three blocks are there cascaded to each other. So let this is a gain one and this is the second gain and this is the third gain. So whenever gains are cascaded, its overall gain equal to product of their individual gains. We know that trans function means C of S by R of S. So it is nothing but overall gain. So that's equal to now product the all the individual gains. So it becomes S plus 3 divided by S plus 1 into 25 divided by S plus 2 into 2 by S plus 3. So here S plus 3 cancel. It becomes 50 divided by S plus 1 into S plus 2. And this is the required trans function for the given problem. And this is the process of simplification. And thanks for watching. Please subscribe, like, share. Thanks.